wasn't born to be a middle manager, a middle man, or middle anything. Ambition has kissed my cheeks, and she's whispered dreams in my ears. Even so, I confess my dreams have been laughed at. And I laugh right back. I believe great things aren't created by free people, but by men who are slaves to their ideas. I belong to my idea. And though I may be rejected, dejected, or interjected, I won't be denied. I am the harvester of opportunities.